Y qué tal a todos, bienvenidos una vez más al Panes de Retro y les traigo la misión número 10 de GTA de Ballad of Gay Tony. Dejen like, dislike, comenten, parece un corazoncito. Y ahora sí que sí, les voy a dejar con la buena cinemática.
Hey, Lou!
It's Luis.
Yeah, whatever. Come here, give me some love right here.
So what'd you want? Tony said you needed a favor.
Well, I look like a charity case to you.
Can I plead the fifth on that one?
Ah, that's funny. You're funny. Yeah, you're fucking funny. Funny for a guy with all those pecs. But you got the lats of a little girl, and man, you need calf implants. Look at you. And, you know, I'm guessing just from looking at you, you ain't exactly packing a 10-inch hose, man. Me? I make girls wince. Wince.
Oh. Just to level with you for a minute, bro. Tony owes you money. Tony's my boss and my friend. So I'll help you out a little. But if you mention my host again, I'll put you in the fucking ground.
Jesus Christ, man. You're pent up. Come on. I didn't mean anything by it. I apologize. All right, look, let's rewind. We'll restart. We'll relax. Huh? Come here. Page one. Give me a hug. Huh? Give me a hug. That's it. Now, where were we? Oh, well, if it isn't my brother the ghost.
Rory, what are you doing here, bro? Who's this guy?
It's Lou.
It's Luis.
Right. Well, it's nice to see you too, little brother. Jesus, you look pale. What, somebody die?
Unfortunately not, man. What are you doing here, Maury?
I am thinking about moving back home. You see, I've been hearing some stories about you getting somewhat above yourself. And I'm worried about you.
Well, don't worry about me, man. I'm fine, okay? I'm gonna be just fucking fine.
Jesus, who is training you? Man ought to be horsewhipped. Look at you. You're lumpy.
Oh.
You're like a awful, like a big pale mess. And you're fat, bro. You're fat.
Screw you, Maury, man. You're
perfect? Yeah. Chiseled, tan, handsome. I'm the dream ticket. Yeah, Mom always warned me that you were a lazy kid.
I bet you've been juicing. Of course I haven't.
Me do. Ugh. No, no, no. Yeah, I smell it on you. Fear. But I'm back now, baby B. I'm back.
Oh.
And your life just got fun again.
Come on, Lou. Let's roll. Oh, and Fat Boy, you better let your friends know about me. Because kibbutz number one. Yeah, he's back in town. And this time, dun 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 dun, it's kosher. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Fag.
Pobre de Bruce, y la verdad es que me caía muy bien por el GTA 4 original, pero bueno, pobre de él. Esperemos que haya más misiones con él. Y bueno, suscríbanse para los 5200 subs.
What you need done, Maury?
Oh, we got some very intense shit to handle.
Yeah, I'm hoping you mean you got some boxes to move. Something like that. That's about as intense as I'm willing to get for you.
Wow, it's incredible. He looks like a man, but he talks like a pussy.
Maury, man, you're a business guy. So you should stick to your business shit. Don't get involved in stuff that's out of your league because of some small man syndrome that makes you overcompensate.
Well, there's nothing small about what I got going on, Lopez. So you need me to take out the monster? I'll whack that shit on a dashboard and see what you think of it. Yo, you'll think it suddenly got dark in here. I'm talking serious block the sun shit. Oh, nah. They just don't hold me responsible for your inadequacy issues after that, huh? Oh,
don't take nothing out, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep the monster away from me. And listen to what I'm saying. This shit comes from the heart, okay? I don't want to see you getting it over your head. For a man of your height, it's gotta be easy to do.
Whoa, slow up, dog. I think you're mistaken in your impression of me. I look like a civilian to you?
You look like a lot of things, bro. A lot of neurosis in one tiny package. Kind of like an army knife without the edge.
You think because of my lumpy little brother that I don't swing on the dark side?
Hey, I never said you weren't a swinger, man. Come to think of it, you might have seen you on one of the west side.
All right, enough with the jokes. Look, I done 3 years Israeli military. I seen shit you wouldn't even believe.
Yeah, I done 3 years helping to run Hercules. I seen shit you wouldn't believe.
got the juice to get into some foreign legion shit when they're 18. You were probably still sucking on your mama's titty at that age.
I was doing time, bro. And leave my mama out of it.
Things I saw over there were insane, dog. Insane! I'd tell you about it, but then I'd have to kill you right here. I could do it, too, with my bare hands. Wouldn't even think twice about it. But I won't, Lou. I won't because I like you. Yeah. Special forces don't even begin to describe my shit.
Special sounds about right to me.
Look, I came back here after the service, and I changed, man. I changed. You think it's easy sitting down to Econ 101 when you've been icing fools?
I wouldn't know, bro.
Still got my 4.0, though, didn't I? Oh, give it up right here.
Yeah, good for you, bro. You want to send me a resume so we can skip all this personal history crap?
No, I want you to understand, Luis, that I got the brain and the brawn, the meat and potatoes. MBA plus IDF equals do not fuck with this bitch. I got it all, brother. I can handle anything.
Yeah, okay, fine, whatever. Remind me what we're doing now?
We are paying a visit to some of my old, business associates. We're gonna take over their operation. Clear those fucks out.
Perfect. Just perfect. Another fucking war.
Fuck yeah!
No, man, demasiado arrogante ese tipo, ¿eh? Yo pensé que Bruce era como acá, no sé, fantochito, pero no, este men, el amigo este, es mucho más. El hermano, creo, el hermano de Brucey. Muy competitivo.
Hey, you! What the fuck are you doing here, Maury?
Oy vey, motherfuckers!
Dude, we told you, we ain't in business with you no more. You're a rip-off merchant.
No more cooperation, my friends. It's hostile takeover time. Hand it over.
Fuck you, Maury, you midget prick. You ripped us off for the last time. Let's get these fuckers!
Ok, es normal que todas las veces con cualquier discusión se agarren a balazos. No lo sé, sinceramente, si eso sea la solución más viable. De todas formas, eso indica la misión, así que hay que eliminar a todos los que queden. Me parece perfecto. Uy, ojo, el de los Rockets allá arriba, anda con todo ese tipo. Oh, por cierto, gente, recuerden que pueden dejar su buen like o dislike. Comenten, no importa cuando comenten. Yo siempre intento dar corazones en este canal al menos. Por cierto, suscríbanse y activen la campanita si es que quieren ver más historia, más misiones. Este es GTA The Ballad of Gay Tony. Vamos en la misión número 10. En total son 26 misiones, me parece. Y acabando GTA The Ballad of Gay Tony, al día siguiente sin descanso seguiríamos con GTA 5. Así que agradecer a todos por estar apoyando ahí. Muchas, muchas gracias. Vamos a seguir con esto, a ver qué sale. Agarramos un poquito de munición y seguimos. Ok, más persecución y matar a más gente. Bueno, el día a día de todos los GTA al final de cuentas, ¿no? Me parece perfecto entonces. Ok. Nada, gente, la verdad estoy muy contento subiendo esta expansión. Me parece una expansión muy buena. GTA de Los Amdam obviamente dejó la vara muy muy alta, pero para gustos colores. Hay gente que le habrá gustado más de GTA de Ballad of Gay Tony. Y hay gente que le habrá gustado obviamente más GTA de Los Amdam. La verdad, un par de DLCs, juegazos ambos. GTA 4 también un juegazo. ¿Qué te puedo decir? La verdad fue la época dorada, por así decirlo, de Rockstar Games. GTA 5, no digo que sea malo, es muy bueno de hecho, pero en cuanto a historia creo que quedó de ver a comparación de GTA 4 y GTA San Andreas, ¿no? En GTA Vice City sí hubo una diferencia algo notable, porque es un juego más completo. Pudieron invertirle más dinero, meterle más misiones y todo eso. Y bueno, ahí se vio una pequeña diferencia, pero si GTA Vice City hubiera tenido una mejor jugabilidad, probablemente hubiera sido incluso mejor que GTA V. Me refiero en cuanto a campañas, obviamente. En online no hay ningún otro videojuego casi en el mundo que le pueda ganar a GTA Online. Bueno, al menos a mi parecer, pero eso es cuestión de marketing, de dinerito, ¿no? Lo importante aquí son las historias, ver qué tan buena es cada historia. Y mi objetivo es subir las historias de los mayores juegos, de muchos juegos posibles. Principalmente que sean juegos retro, para atraer un público más, no sé, más adulto, por así decirlo. No me avergüenzo de decir de que pues estaría bien tener un público un poquito más adulto. GTA V muy probablemente lo vean muchos niños, pero es lo que conlleva, ¿no? Además, GTA V, pues muchos adultos sí lo hemos jugado. Bueno, yo no soy ningún adulto, tengo apenas 19 años, pero ustedes me entienden, ¿no? Yo lo jugué por primera vez en 2014, me parece, o sea que hace varios años ya.
Hey, bro, I got can't imagine you got much of a business left now that we've taken out all your employees.
Imagination isn't your strong suit, Luis. Let's leave the logistics to me, huh?
Hey, I'm more than happy to leave everything to you, Maury. In fact, I don't want to be no part of any of this shit.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you and Tony are business partners, aren't you?
Sure.
Well, I own Tony. Ergo, I own your ass as well. Get used to it.
Hey, no one owes me, bro.
Ooh, I beg to differ.
Here we go, bro. You gonna get out of my face now?
Woo! Sure I am, sure. Hey, you did great. I'm feeling real bullish about you, Lou. Real fucking bullish.
Good to know.
Hey, you come by soon. We got some more shit to discuss.
Perfecto, entonces aquí en pantalla te van a aparecer todas las misiones de GTA de Ballad of Tony. Para que las veas, suscríbete al canal y nos vemos en el próximo.